Can Yaman, who gained worldwide fame after the series Erkenci Kuş, Early Bird, gained a serious fan base abroad thanks to his career in Italy for a while. Can Yaman, who is currently in Hungary, made a show of strength here. Viola Come Il Mare, the first TV series shot by Can Yaman in Italy, will meet with the audience very soon. The series, in which Can Yaman will play Francesco Demir, a half-Turkish, half-Italian policeman, will air on Canale 5 on September 14. By the way, Can Yaman is currently in Hungary. Can Yaman is met with the enthusiasm of his fans in Hungary as well as in Italy. Surrounded by Hungarian fans everywhere, Can Yaman does not let their interest go unanswered. It is estimated that the actor, who has been in this country for a while, is there for El Turco, which will be shot for Disney Plus. Because, in a recent statement, it was announced that the series will be shot in Italy and Croatia, not in Turkey. Due to the story of El Turco, there is a possibility that part of the series will also be shot in Hungary.